and so are you. Give it up for Adam Lambert.